Good morning, dear children. We are starting with the topic maths, which is fun with numbers. So as you can see the cover page of your book, Maths Magic book 3. If you have this book, you have purchased, good enough, you have got the list of the book. If not, kindly arrange it as soon as possible. Yesterday in the live class we have a small review section. We had a small review section. In that section I asked you regarding the numbers that you have read up till now. That means in class 2 you have read up till 1000. You have read up till 1000, and in that up till 1000 you have also read the number names, the skip counting, the ascending descending order, the place and face value. So you have studied almost all the aspects of the number. So today let's have a quick review. I am giving you an PDF. Already have a discussion in yesterday's live class explaining you what is numbers, what we are going to do in fun with numbers. I've explained you the topic. Now today I am giving you a small exercise to do in copy, that is to write number names of the given numerals where the solution is already done in front of you. In the second exercise you have to write the numerals in front of the number names. And the third exercise is to write 786 to 800, which is already done for you. So one exercise you have to do, the other two we have already done for you. So kindly go through the exercise, have a watch at it. We have already discussed what to be done in the yesterday's live class. We have also gone through a little small discussion of what we have studied in class 2. So let's have a preview of some exercises of class 2. Then we'll start with the fun with numbers chapter for class 3. Okay children, so kindly do this work in the copy and be careful, neat and tidy work, and use the copy as it is given to you in the PDFs. Try to follow the same copy, and along with that please do your work neatly and nicely. See you in the next class children. Bye.